Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Do you want to know who dictates when morning time comes? It is not dictated by a clock. It's not chronological, but it's when you decide on the inside, it is morning time for me. Because the joy of the Lord is your strength. See, I want to tell you right now, if we keep rehearsing the pain of the past, joy cannot come. And the enemy knows if I can keep them out of joy, he's not trying to keep you from money. He's not trying to keep you from a new house or a new car. He's trying to keep you from being full of joy. Why? Because the kingdom of God is righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. The enemy is trying to keep that joy from being full in you.